So there's a Dr. Bard out there that I just met, and what's fascinating about it, he told me about some treatments that I haven't even heard of. And I've been dealing with this since 95, which is pretty amazing, right? Well, this Dr. Bard cat, he's been at the forefront of that. This guy can come into a firehouse and get you to line up and run you through some non-invasive diagnostic stuff that's gonna find out if you should go see somebody and follow up and get treatment. So we ought to be paying attention to guys like this, right? We ought to be getting his message out there about the things that he can do, because then he can get other people to do it so that we can all get tested, so we can all get checked, and it won't involve you going to some special place or spending a ton of money. He knows how to do this stuff remotely. So if you don't know this cat and you're a doctor out there, check him out, find out what he's doing. We need to do more testing, more and more and more testing, because I find out every day, I find out, well, today a friend of mine passed away and found out too late. So we're finding out too late. These cancers aren't like, you know, when you take a smack in the puss and your face hurts. Cancer is this that sneaky friend who you think the guy likes you, and before you know it, he's run away with your third wife. That's what cancer is. It's the thief in the night that steals your joy, your future, and the only way to find these people is with advanced detection systems. You know that the bad guy's at your door before they're stealing your stuff.